You can copy someone's crosshair in Valorant by typing /CC in chat while spectating them. Head to your crosshair settings to see your new crosshair. Alternatively, you can share crosshairs using profile codes. Click the up arrow button to copy the profile code, allowing you to share it with friends. To import a code, click the down arrow button, then paste in the profile code you want to save and import.